الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على سيد الأنبياء والمرسلين نبينا محمد عليه وعلى آله وصحبه أتم الصلاة وأتم التسليم. His Excellency Chief Guest, my brother Muhammad Sadiq Sanjarani, Chairman Senate of Islamic Republic of Pakistan. Honorable Guest, Ladies and Gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's my pleasure to welcome you all of this happy occasion of 92nd National Day of Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. On behalf of myself and my colleague of Embassy of Saudi Arabia in Pakistan, I extended my warmest congratulation to the custodian of the Holy Mosque, King Salman bin Abdul Aziz Al Saud, and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince Muhammad bin Salman bin Abdul Aziz, Hafizahumullah, on this happy occasion. That band us together and remind us the wonderful past of our beloved country. Ladies and gentlemen, the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia pays special attention to its religious and historical relation with all Islamic countries. The Islamic Republic of Pakistan is one of the most important Islamic countries that enjoy and deep holistically and brotherly relation with the government of Saudi Arabia and its people. The political, religious, military, cultural, and diplomatic relation between the two brotherly countries have a long and proud history. The relation between the two countries is nothing but sincere Islamic brotherhood and pure love for each other. Ladies and gentlemen, back to this happy occasion, I would like to mention here that the feeling of the National Day required us to support all development plan and initiative taking for progress and prosperity of Kingdom of Saudi Arabia and the forefront of the successful initiative in the Kingdom Vision 2030, which represent a new stage leading the country to the bright future. Ladies and gentlemen, in the end, I once again thank you all for participating in this blessed event and prayer for the peace, prosperity, and stability of the both brotherly country. May this happy occasion return to us again and again. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.